3-foot-long iron blade is about 900 years old. It was found near the port city of Haifa by a diver named Shlomi Katzen, who was just out for a swim. And it's not some little trinket.
Actually, it's heavy. It's heavy because of the stones that they glued to it, and also because it's iron sword and very big.
Yeah, it seems pretty big.
And x-ray the weapon in hopes of learning more about it. They'd love to know to whom it belongs.
Maybe there is a name written on it.
And maybe it's Excalibur. And that's what it actually looked like, too.
Give us more information